I chose to basically take studio gear on the stage and reassemble my music real time and improvise with the elements and stuff like that. So basically it fitted me like a glove because it's based on the same principle. You collect elements and you reassemble stuff on the fly, improvise with elements and stuff like that.